The federal government is proposing a plan that would let endangered Mexican gray wolves roam farther than they have in generations. The Arizona Daily Sun reports if this proposal is put into effect, it would let the wolves roam from western Arizona to eastern New Mexico between interstates 40 and 10. The government's effort to reintroduce Mexican wolves has stumbled because of illegal shootings and other factors.